हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ डॉक्टर रजनी गोयल. वेलकम बैक टू माय क्लास. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द टॉपिक द ह्यूमन एक्सक्रीटरी सिस्टम. एज वी नो दैट ऑल ह्यूमन बींग्स ईट फूड टू गेट एनर्जी. दिस एनर्जी दे यूज टू डू वर्क एंड प्ले. सो द वेस्ट ऑल्सो प्रोड्यूस्ड इन देयर बॉडी आफ्टर द ब्रेक डाउन ऑफ फूड. दिस वेस्ट हैज़ टू बी रिमूव्ड फ्रॉम देयर बॉडी. सो द प्रोसेस ऑफ रिमूवल of waste products from the body is called excretion. There are several organs in their body that are involved in the process of excretion, such as sweat glands, liver, lungs, and the human excretory system, or you can say kidney system. Our kidney system, or you can say excretory system, consists of four parts. First one is kidney, second ureter, third one is urinary bladder, and fourth is urethra. Kidney, every human being has two kidneys, similar with the ureter. Ureter also two in number. This is called right kidney and this one is left kidney. Similar with ureter, right one and left one. Kidneys are the main part of the excretory system because kidney maintains acid-base balance in the body, various electrolyte concentration and removal of toxins etc. from the body. Regulation process of the body fluids and salt levels is called osmoregulation. So osmoregulation is the process in which body fluid as well as salt level is maintained. The kidneys act as a filter. The kidneys are key players in the regulation of water levels. Let us imagine you people are in the desert and you have not been drinking much water. Chemical signals are sent to the kidneys to reabsorb as much water as possible. The result will be less urine creation and body will lose less water. But if you people are drinking too much water, hormones are released that allow for more urine production. Now, kidneys, they are a pair of means two in number, red bean shaped organ. It is red color bean shaped organs. It filters the blood and helps to remove waste product in the form of urine. So every kidney has three layers: cortex, first one, second is medulla, and third one is pelvis. Cortex is the outer layer, then medulla is the inner layer, and pelvis takes urine out away from the kidney through ureter. Then we will discuss the structure of nephron. Nephrons are the structural and functional unit of the kidney. Every adult kidney contains around 1 million nephrons. So here blood arrives at the kidney through renal artery. Then renal artery splits into many afferent arterioles. These arterioles go into a capsule. That capsule is known as Wommen's capsule of the nephron, where wastes are taken out of the blood by pressure filtration. This pressure filtration is called ultrafiltration. Blood exits into the paired renal veins. Peritubular capillaries are also there that surround the nephron, so substance can be taken in and out of the blood. After that we will discuss ureter. As we know that there are two ureter in the human body, right ureter and left ureter, two muscular tubes that connect from kidney to the urinary bladder. They help the urine to move from kidney to the urinary bladder. Urinary bladder is a hollow मस्कुलर ऑर्गन दैट कलेक्ट यूरिन फ्रॉम किडनी बिफोर पासिंग इट आउट ऑफ द बॉडी. व्हेन ब्लैडर इज एम्प्टी देन इज इट इज अबाउट द साइज एंड शेप ऑफ अ पियर. पियर इज अ फ्रूट जस्ट लाइक दैट फ्रूट. ड्यूरिंग यूरिनेशन दैट मीन्स व्हेन यूरिन इज पासिंग आउट फ्रॉम आर बॉडी द मसल्स ऑफ द यूरिनरी ब्लैडर दैट विल कॉन्ट्रैक्ट टू अलाउ द यूरिन फ्लो आउट देन यूरिन रीचेज द यूरिथ्रा. यूरिथ्रा यूरिथ्रा इज अ डक्ट दैट थ्रो आउट द यूरिन फ्रॉम आर बॉडी. द नॉर्मल कैपेसिटी ऑफ दिस यूरिनरी ब्लैडर टू स्टोर यूरिन इज अबाउट 400 to 600 milliliter. I thank you very much. I hope you will like this video. If you like this video, please press like button, subscribe our channel so that we can put more videos for you people. Thank you.